Oh, is that? I don't know. Nothing catches your eye. All right, upstairs. Oh yeah, it's summer, so cicadas should be hatching. I sure will continue reading that. Read thoroughly. Your understanding has increased. I'll go out till evening. Central Shopping District. Yeah, so pretty much he's handing out everybody pictures of this guy, which I have no idea why he would be doing that. Before we do this, I want to go to one place. Floodplain. Go to Junis. So, Nathanael, what's in store for us today? Show the picture of Misono Kubo to the others.
It's him, all right. It's definitely the guy on the Midnight Channel. It's settled then. He is the killer. And he's in here now.
This guy came to our shop before. Was he spying on me? Oh my god. I really was being targeted.
Damn it! Freaking punk!
Hey, I've seen him before too.
One guy?
Back in April, remember? He suddenly came and started hitting on you.
Oh, him! The dude who got served by Yukiko in front of the school. Man, Chie, how'd you remember something like that?
Well, that was the first time he talked to her, but I remember he was always following her around. Sorry, who are we talking about?
The dude who came right up to you at the school gates and called you Yuki?
Oh. Really?
Wait! Did he kidnap Yukiko to get back at her for rejecting him?
I didn't really reject him.
He came up to me while I was busy working and asked, "Don't the biker gangs bother you?" Just going on and on about how biker gangs can't do anything unless they're in a pack and stuff. He seemed to be the type who just keeps talking whether you like it or not, if that makes sense. I usually treat those people politely so they don't get offended, but I was so tired that I kinda ignored him. Was that why I was kidnapped?
Huh? Wait, I'm not a biker. Ugh,
damn special report. That's why I got dragged into this.
You know, I heard he'd been saying stuff about that announcer's affair, too. Lots of muttering about how women who cheat on their husbands should be executed.
Sounds like it's all coming together. Well, it's time for a showdown. Can you tell where this Mitsuo guy's at?
I'll give it a try. Just a sec.
Well, he did taunt us, say try and catch me. I guess he thinks of all this as a game.
Oh, this pisses me off! I hereby sentence him to 100 kicks to the face. Let's go.
Let the games begin.
Gotta admit, all guys love games.
And all girls love Teddy.
Here, isn't he? Alright, time to end this. We'll catch that killer. Let's go, Nathaniel. Come here. Alright, we can definitely... Alright, we can finally finish this. Alright, we're going to catch him for sure. We don't have to rush. I want to find him quick. Let's give it everything we got, senpai. Tell me, Nathaniel. Why did he do that? Why did he have to go after us? Okay, we can do it. We have to catch him. I'll see you next time.